Hello students, today we are going to talk about who can cross a check. In our previous video we have seen what are the different types of crossing. So crossing is maybe general crossing or special crossing. Now we have also discussed the purpose of crossing the check. Now today in this video we are going to talk about who can cross a check. Now who can cross a check? Usually a person who is a maker of the check, he may cross the check. So, drawer is the person who draws the check, who writes the check, he can cross the check. The check may be crossed generally or specially by the drawer. It is known as crossing before issue. So, before the check is issued to the holder of the check, it can be crossed by the drawer of the check. Who is the second authorized person to cross the check? Holder of the check. So, when a check is issued to the holder uncrossed by the drawer, then the holder can cross it. Then next person, banker. When a check is crossed specially in favor of a particular banker, he may again cross it specially to another banker for collection. So the check can be crossed either by the drawer, if not by the drawer, then holder, and if not, then by the banker, the check can be crossed. Crossing of the check means putting two parallel transverse lines on the face of the check, either in the left hand side corner or on the face or anywhere on the check. Usually it is done in the left hand side corner of the check. So when the check is crossed, whether the crossing which is done, that can be opened. So opening of crossing means cancellation of crossing. So who has a right to cancel the crossing? Usually the drawer has a right to cancel the crossing of the check by writing the words pay cash and putting his full signature instead of initials. So when the check is crossed and drawer has written account pay means, then in that case the holder has to put it in the bank in his account. The amount will be credited to his account. Now the drawer wants to open the crossing. How he will open the crossing? Then he will cancel the crossing and he can put the words, write the words there, pay cash. If he does like that, he has to sign there, he has to put his full signature, and if he puts initials, that is not acceptable. So opening of the check, opening of the crossing can be done by the drawer only. He has to put his full signature for opening the crossing of the check. When crossing on a check is cancelled, it is called as opening of crossing. Now double crossing. Now what does it mean by double crossing? It means crossing specially to more than one banker. So when the check is crossed for more than one banker, then it is called as double crossing. Whenever a collecting banker has no branch in collecting place, but check is issued, then in that case he can write the name of other bank situated in that place, and the person holder can go to that bank to get that check and cash, or to put that check in the account of the holder. Next is holder. Who is a holder of the check? So these small terms we are going to discuss in this video. Holder. Who is a person who is called as a holder? So the person who is legally entitled to the possession of instrument means check or any document in his own name, and he is authorized to receive the amount thereof, is called as a holder. Who is a holder? A person who is legally entitled to the possession of instrument, possession of check or any document in his own name, and he is authorized to receive the amount of that check, he is called as the holder of check. Next point which we are going to talk about is marking of checks. Now, what does it mean by marking of checks? So when a banker certifies a check, when the banker has to accept the check while collecting the check, when banker certifies the check by writing some words on the check. So after collecting the check, banker writes approved or good or initializing on the check along with the seal of the bank. Such checks are known as marked checks or certified checks. So when the drawer issues a check, he gives a check to the holder. After that, holder puts that check in the bank. And after receiving, collecting that check, the banker writes the words approved, good, or initializing on that check along with the seal of the bank. Then such checks are known as marked or certified checks. Marking is a method adopted by the paying banker, verifying the customer's account and indicating that there are sufficient funds in the account of the customer to meet that check. So marking can be done only after the bank who is going to pay that money, after the bank verifies customer's account and make it sure that there are sufficient funds in the account of the customer to fulfill the check, to meet that check. Then only the marking can be done. Marking of check can be done in three ways. So there are three ways of doing the marking of the check. One is marking at the request of the drawer. Drawer requests the banker to make the marking, or marking at the request of payee, or marking at the request of collecting banker. So these are the three ways in which marking of the check can be done. Now, next point is material alteration. See, this point, material alteration, is very important for your case study. Usually asked question, what does it mean by material alteration, or material alterations are made in the check, what will be the consequences of it? Now first we'll discuss what does it mean by material alteration. So it means any changes made in the check, that is known as material alteration. When the changes are made in the checks, it affects the rights and liabilities of the parties to the check, and such altered checks become invalid. If that check changes made in the check, and because of that change which is made in the check becomes invalid, such alteration, such change is called as material alteration. It may be made valid by obtaining full signature of the drawer at the places where alterations are made. The check is issued and some changes are made in the check. Because of those changes which are made in the check cannot be honored by the banker. In that case, in order to make that check valid or honorable, what has to be done, or it should be honored, what has to be made? The full signature of the drawer has to be obtained on that check. If alterations are confirmed by the drawer, banker can honor the check. Otherwise, the banker has to return the check. Banker will not honor that check. Material alteration takes place without the knowledge of the drawer and after the check has been issued. Material alteration means such changes which are made after the check is issued by the drawer, and without the knowledge of the drawer, holder, or any other person has done some changes in that check. Because of that, the check cannot be honored by the banker. But if on such check, if the drawer puts his full signature at the time, at the place where the alteration is done, in that case, such check can be honored. Now, what are the examples of material alteration? Material alteration means something which is very important for the check, and those things are changed, then such check cannot be honored by the banker. Now, what are the things which are very important in the check? The first thing, date of the check. If any change is made in the date, it is called as material alteration. Time of payment, amount payable, place of payment, name of payee, number of parties, converting order check into bearer check, conversion of special crossing to general crossing, opening a crossed check, cancelling the words not negotiable or account payee. So if in the check any of these types are changed, either the name of the parties is changed or the check is crossed, special crossing is converted into general crossing, or order check is converted into bearer check, if such changes are made at the time, at the place where such changes are made, at that place it has to be signed by the drawer. If there is no signature of the drawer, then in that case the check will not be honored by the banker. That will be considered as material alteration. because if there is material alteration, banker will not honor such check. Thank you.